Chris Menard here. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell in Excel today. I'm going to do an if function, combining it with and function and the or function. I have covered if and before. I've done if or before. But one of my YouTube subscribers asked if I could do all three in one. I can. Let's take a look at it right now. So here's how the data's set up over in column B. Did they attend training? Yes or no. Column C is what score they had on some test or quiz or whatever. And the rule is this. If they attended training, which would be yes, and their score is 625 or higher, then yes, the answer is yes. They completed it. Well, maybe they didn't attend training, but their score was 700. So that is why this is an and plus an or. So here we go in cell D2 equal if or. I like to go from left to right, but it doesn't matter. If C2, let's go, I'm doing the or first. If C2 is greater than or equal to 700, comma, notice it wants, I'm still in the or, I'm going to add an and here. Because here comes the and part. The and part is B2. Equals yes, it is not case sensitive, and C2 is greater than or equal to 625. Close it again, perfect. So there is our logical test. There is our if logical test, and we used or plus we used and. Comma, value of true is going to be yes. You can make this anything you want. Comma, no. That looks good. Just going to take a look at this one. I should get yes, yes, because I'm over 705, even though they didn't attend training. Yes, for sure on row 4. Okay, row 5 should be a no. Let's see if I'm right here. Yes, 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 no, perfect. Let's keep going. No, no to training and 699 is why. Watch this, make it 700, control enter, and they go to yes, perfect. And then ours are 750 again. That is the highest score, even though the person didn't attend training. Very similar to this person at 705 here. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Excel online training class is available. I have Essentials, Intermediate, and Advanced, and also have them bundled as one large class. And I also have a Microsoft Teams online training class. Have a great day.